In this video, we will discuss about the naval exercise Dosti. It was started in the 1991 as a bilateral exercise between the India and Maldives. However, in 2012, Sri Lanka has also joined. What is the significance of these kind of a naval exercises is in order to have a strong maritime security between the neighboring nations. For example, what does the maritime security involve? It involves cooperation and coordination. So in coordination, for example, oil spill. Recently, Sri Lanka has witnessed a huge oil spill in its maritime zone. So a nation, a single nation of such a single nation cannot handle such a disaster of economic and also ecological significance. So these kind of maritime exercises will build trust and mutual coordination and mutual trust and relationship and friendly relationship among the nations. So they can effectively handle any kind of a maritime security and other ecological and other natural disasters.